Alright, yeah, guys, one of my Tuna Fuku Furios. Today I got Maestro, Massimo, Ciambella, Banana. And note that Ciambella is Italian for donut, yeah, guys. And this snack comes from Italy. For some reason, they had this at my local store. And it looks awesome. I have another flavor as well, which is strawberry, which will be the next episode, yeah, guys. But today I'm doing the banana flavor. Now, if you don't know what Maestro Massimo is, basically a snack company in Italy that makes snacks like donuts and Swiss rolls and shit like that. But it often referred to as their Italian names. So, yeah. They even have a website in the back, which is maestromassimo.it. And the .it part means that the website is from Italy. So, yeah. And the background has, like, these the old vintage feel. The vintage black and white feel. Basically, it's like a bike and halls of a random location. So, yeah. Anyways, time to open this shit. Damn, it smells like bananas. It smells like banana bread. Oh shit. So it comes out. Oh shit, it's about to crumble. So yeah, that's how it actually looks like, guys. So let's try this shit. I'll be honest, it tastes pretty good. It's actually one of the very few banana flavor pogs that actually taste good, because usually with banana flavor pogs, they would often taste nasty as hell. Like, banana flavor candy, nasty as hell. Like, bro. Like, one of the only times that banana is really good is when it's combined with strawberry, yeah, guys. So yeah, they both make a good combination, but banana by itself, not so much. Banana itself is good, tastes good, but its flavored products usually suck. This one is pretty alright. I actually recommend these to you guys. So that's my food review on the banana flavored donut. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.